be 14 years on and thinking, heck, that's where I started off. Cut out rubbish bags that they could wear under their clothes to simulate the sweating. And I would love to go back. Yeah, it is a little bit like that Mel Jones story. Man, being a commentator must be the best job in the world, Mum. You just get to travel around the world. You get to watch cricket and you talk about it and you get paid for it.